you come to the Venice Biennale and it's very kind of intimidating. You know, you see the work that's there and it's very this contemporary work that's kind of made even more important because it's against this backdrop of Venice. It has this rich art painting history, you know, but in a way, it's humbling, but it's also really inspiring.
Marist is very pleased to be in partnership with the Institute for American Indian Arts. For the last three consecutive Biennale, we've had students from a number of different reservations in North America come to study in the Biennale through IAIA and through Marist.
This program is made up with people from all across the world, from Alaska to Northern Canada to Russia to all over the United States. You know, I think that it's an interesting meld, and I think it's kind of reminiscent of Venice in general. Like, Venice is this big trade place, whereas people were coming from all over, you know. We found trade beads here in Venice that we actually used in our regalia 300 years ago, which is so crazy, you know, and it's just like, how does this happen? How is it that we find ourselves here in Venice and discovering these things?
Through an affiliation with IAIA that started in 2010, we've been able to bring many students through this program to expose them to the international world of art through a program of study and also production, not only of the pieces themselves, but the mounting of a show in Venice during the Biennale. Certainly what we hope is that there's an ability to work in an international arena among some of the world's most renowned artists and in a location that's steeped in indeed thousands of years of artistic output.
My work is very personal and it deals with a lot of sort of indigenous issues and materials and that sort of process of making and how kind of discovering how art is addressed in indigenous communities. The Venice Biennale, you could almost say, feels like the opposite, but I see them very similar.
We hope to be able to develop more funding to expand that program because we've had such great success with the students who've come through this program that we hope by the next Biennale cycle and thereafter that we'll be able to add additional funding, perhaps through third-party sources, to support more Native students.
Seeing this on such a grand scale and how huge it is so humbling and amazing. You know, it's just a gift is what it is.